a gazette notice came out. I was indicated as female, and my colleague Rose Mwene Moturi, my opponent, so to say, was deleted. I was inserted. She went to court. So after the ruling, I took the ruling to IBC. The IBC did a letter to the speaker, and they attached a gazette notice. They attached a gazette notice indicating my name, Harriet Kerubo Ongera. I have these documents here. So I was here early in the morning, awaiting for my swearing in against my colleague Ombeo. The MC was just been nominated. The first time I came here for the swearing in, the speaker said, "Oh, there's no IBC have not communicated, Jubilee have not communicated, the court has not decided. I have all the documents here. Why are they not swearing me in? I need my rights. It's so unfair." They are booing in the assembly that all our colleagues has the right. My God, I've gone to court. I cannot go to court for the battles. Again, I come to the assembly to fight another battle. I'm appealing to the government. Your Excellency Uhuru Kenyatta, Chief Justice Maraga, please let justice come upon me, my God. It's so unfair. It's so unfair for me. It's so unfair.
I was trying to protect her, but nikalemewa kidogo.
Tunao wadidharua shatri.